Facts represent all my other people say. We people start originally from my homeland. Like my old man say, there's nothing impossible. So we have to bring this message to my brother lyrical. Straight from the crew, out to the blue. We represent the voices of my ancestors calling. And I was getting worse and my culture is falling. Now we have to step up for the past when it's calling.
What's down with this stuff? Ain't nobody gonna stop us. People, everybody, would you listen to us for a start? No point complaining. As we partaking, we represent the cause of the ones falling. We resemble to what? When we bust the light, flip the rabbits from our heart. No, there's never gonna be another. Everybody stop and train undercover.
Do you only keep you galera mosos? Come to see my land. Come to see my land.
What we stand for, see what we strive for. All this day we stressing out, struggles in the metaphor. We've been through it all, every day crying. But we held on to that one silver line. Hoping and praying, no wonder we'll be heard. The signs that we illustrate, we know what can be said. If you could take your time to stop and feel the pain in the scars that have already been healed.
We got water, baby! Yes! Alright, this is cold water. This is hot water. So, I'm going to continue with Bumblebee and digging in here. Okay, so here's the story. I have dug this and all the way for water and electricity cable guy. He says this is fine, it's deep enough, but the water guy, he wants at least 1 meter, 1 meter deep, man. How the heck am I going to go 1 meter deep on this? I have gone some places it's 1 meter, but I gotta do this all the way. Well, and this is military, so he's gonna come and change this and give me my own. So Also the water hose, it's just for now to get me going. But the cable is done, you know, the cable just need to lay in here, and I got electricity. And this guy is gotta go to work. But how am I gonna put it? You know, the two legs on this guy is not wide enough to put on the both side. I'm just afraid that I'm gonna drop down in this and get stuck and hurt myself or something. So maybe I can just move around the side of it and do this. I have to figure it out. I'll tell you, it's not easy. It's easier to dig this out with the spoon than this guy. So, yeah, I did a couple of damage. Well, it was too early in the morning, you know, and I was trying to just right there, as you can see, that guy, whoosh, bam. And then I says, good morning, and I stop. I stopped and pulled back, had a cup of coffee, and then I came back and do this. But it's hot here right now. It's 24 centigrade. Yes, let's go to work. She goes. Huh. Oh man. I'm so glad this machine is gone. Even that I miss lots of digging. But I can't take it anymore. No, no, no. I said no, no, no. I did pretty good here. All the way. All the way to here. All right, I just missed this little part, and rest of it is perfect. All right, let's go inside and take a nice cold douche. Oh, so alone at last, Bumblebee is gone. Well, this is a different air fryer as it was on Savannah, but it works fine, and I just roasted a chicken and some bread. Of course, you don't put the bread at the same time, and so I made some garlic bread. And then a chicken. A whole chicken. A whole chicken. Look at the color. Tastes excellent. Mama. Yes. Anyway, so this is, I have been out and doing all kinds of shopping and researching, and you know, everywhere. And so this is the evening. It's, they say it's going to rain, but it doesn't rain, but it's humid, and the mosquitoes bites because of the low pressure. So so see you soon, perhaps tomorrow. All right, so some chicken with bacons in churn, small pieces, and garlic bread. Then I made some fresh salad with iceberg and tomato and cucumber, and made some a kind of Thousand Islands dressing, and then I add some juice of soft from jalapeno peppers in there, and it's wow, salt and pepper, and that's all. You know, it's going, you know, it's just fine, you know. Perfect meal for the evening when you're building and it's a disaster all over, yeah. So this is good. This is good. Yeah. So I'll see you later. Yeah.